Today, the weapons a soldier faces are deadlier than ever before. Some enemies will stop at nothing. The Indian Army must be prepared. The threat of chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear weapons is collectively termed as CBRN. It needs specialist response units from the Indian Army Corps of Engineers. They are trained to operate in hazardous and contaminated environments. In a world where rogue states are a clear and present danger, war has no boundaries. Chemical weapons, weaponized contagions, poisonous gases, weapons of mass destruction. A dirty bomb releases toxic gas. Despite a ban by the international community, it is used by enemies that live outside international norms, non-state actors. These men need immediate medical attention, but the area is heavily contaminated. Rescue teams cannot be rushed in.
CBRN 1 report. Bravo. Mike, X-ray.
In the event of an attack like this one, Indian Army CBRN specialists move into action. They get to the edge of the contaminated zone. The team must move fast. Lives depend on it. They change into specialized gear. The suits are multi-layered, made of materials that protect against toxic gases, radiological, and other chemical threats. The mask completes the protection. Filters inside turn noxious vapor into breathable air. One team demarcates the affected area. Handheld gauges measure levels of contamination for impact assessment. Another team attends to the primary crisis. There are men down. They must be rescued. CBRN specialists are deployed across the various arms of the Indian Army. It gives the force an additional edge.